My favorite character, Sephora.
We gotta get out of here. Can you climb faster? I understand. Bet. Come on.
Give me a break.
Yeah, I am. Cause we're gone. Go get up the ladder. You gotta be kidding me. It's not gonna let me go up the ladder. Out of here.
Let's go.
You climb up the ladder. It's supposed to be automatic. Am I even going to Arma?
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett, probably.
I want to hear it.
Don't look back. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Exactly.
It keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! Stop ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Less than five. Okay. He was alright. I'm moving. I don't know what you're doing. You can't be serious. You still can't use anything? What are you good for, Barrett?
That was easy.
Sure it was.
It just won't stop. It just won't stop. But we're still good. We're still good. We're still good. Look, why didn't we jump up that other area before?
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Now you should just let me move forward then. What are these? Sense, yeah.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Here we go. Right.
Why is he the BS? He's just dodging your weak ass bullets. I keep thinking that's a counter in this game. It is.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
Hurry up.
Oh my god, this takes forever. Serious? That really wasn't that big of an explosion. This is insane.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Clown!
Built different.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Yeah.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And see.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You haven't did anything.
At the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all
residents of Sector 8. No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right.
Can't take it back.
It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, that was not a bad speech.
Move, boss.
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
As far as brain go. Alright. Fire material, healing materia.
Just remember to use it, huh? Well, see you on the train.
Yo, and it's in the back of the sword, that's lit. Street lights. This is why you search around. Money.
Cloud, up here. Look out. I said, look up. Not that way. Right.
What? What?
This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs. We'll never catch our train now.
Nope, 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 nope. I'll be up there in a minute. Nope, 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 nope. All right, coming up now. Ha! He scanned it. Can't go that way. Nothing, 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 nothing. Crazy enough. My favorite character, Sephora.
Could it be? But then...
It's not a good thing.
Wait.
Got no choice but to follow him, though.
Real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. so many things will be lost. Your hometown, burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Sasuke.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Say this as you crush your sword down. Nothing that way.
What's going on?
How the ground shook.
Don't let me swing my sword, so I can't cut through the end of that. Didn't think it'd let me come up here. But if I have to walk down here, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna see who's back this way.
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, You think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
What is this?
What are they?
Oh, that's not good. What? Which I thought was gonna happen. Get in the stands. Ah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. All right, y'all. That's where I'm gonna end it. Catch y'all on the next one.